Child tax credit checks start going out mid-month. While many parents may be excited for a couple hundred dollars a month, some families might actually want to opt out. This is why. As part of the coronavirus relief package, qualified families will be receiving monthly checks starting this month. How much you get depends on how many children you have, their ages, and your income. To qualify, joint filers have to make less than $150,000, and single filers less than $75,000. For children under the age of 6, the monthly payment is $300. For kids between 6 and 17, the amount is $250. This is why you might not want the money. Tax experts warn this is not a stimulus payment. It is basically an advance on the increased child tax credit you can claim on your 2021 taxes. You get half that money in these monthly checks, and the other half you can claim on your tax return you file next year. If you do not need the money this year, you could be better off opting out of the checks and claiming the full credit on your 2021 taxes. That would lower how much you owe. Also, these payments are based on your 2019 or 2020 tax return. So if circumstances change for your 2021 return, like your pay increases, or you are no longer qualified, or you can no longer claim a child as a dependent, you run the risk of having to pay back some of that money. To opt out, you need to go to the IRS website at irs.gov.
That's a lot to digest, right? Oh, we're going to put that story up on our website after the show.